My friends, it's pumpkin season, and so we'll do this. Pumpkin soup from the season, topped with fresh olives from my garden, and some pistachio. You got it right, it's a pumpkin soup, and come closer, explain to you what it is. So it's straightforward. So basically, we will use this beautiful pumpkin, about 1 kilogram, cut it in small pieces so that there is about 600 grams left, together with a cut potato, and we will fry this quickly in our best friend, the olive oil, together with one golden onion and one piece of garlic, and also a few olives, fresh olives that I got from my garden. Okay, so for our pumpkin soup, I thought we would also add a few of these fresh olives. You see, these are from this season, nice violet, purple, and I'm pretty sure they will add some value. Perhaps some 6 or 7, and that will do the job here. Look at this. And then we will also add a little shot of white wine, and perhaps also one chili that is moderately spicy that will add some value. And as of the spices, we will use red salt from Hawaii, black pepper, and muscat nuts. It's that easy, and the soup you consume together with a nice proper ciabatta from my trusted bakery here. And I also thought for the topping we will use a few pistachio. We will also use this vegetable broth. It's basically a broader of veggies that has cooked for about 1 hour, and we will add this together with a smashed pumpkin, so it will get a nice and creamy consistency. So first step, we will heat up this extra virgin olive oil on medium flame, and at the same time I start cutting this onion. We may only need perhaps half or less than half of this onion, so I will cut this into small pieces, and we will fry this for about 5 to 10 minutes until it gets nice golden. Once it has received this color that we want, the golden color, we will add the crushed, cut pumpkin together and fry the pumpkin as well for another 15 minutes. So I will now cut also this garlic piece. Garlic is optional, some may not like it, so feel free not to add it if you don't want garlic. I will add a few pieces, small pieces of this garlic into the olive oil that we will fry together with the onions. Onions have started frying. Now I will add a little bit of this chili homegrown in my garden, and also these olives, fresh olives fried in olive oil, develop a very, very delicious taste. A little bit bitter, but it tastes really, really nice, natural. Next step, I will cut this potato. You don't need much, only one medium-sized potato. I will then cut it into small pieces, and we will fry this potato together with the pumpkin once I have cut this. So the potato will add an additional flavor in addition to the pumpkin. So we got here a green pumpkin from Italy that I will start cutting now with this particular knife, because this is really a bit more difficult to cut, as you see. Yeah, it's a tough one. It's a tough one. We will get there. You see? There you go. Okay. So as I said before, it weighs 0.5 kilogram, but once we have removed, no, it's 1 kilogram. Once we have removed all the stones inside and the skin, there will be about 0.5 kilogram left. Okay, so potatoes have already started frying. I cut the pumpkin now into smaller pieces, and they will fry together with the potatoes, and we remove the skin and cut the other pieces as well. And then we are almost there. We have to fry this for about 15 more minutes. And then we will also add a little bit of this broader of vegetables. friends. Biggest milestone has been reached. You see, pumpkins have been frying for about 10 minutes. I have also removed these olives because they have stones, and we will soon use the blender to make it nice and cut it nice and small. So now next step is we'll do a little white wine shower. Don't worry, the alcohol will all evaporate. And yeah, we will now also add a little bit of this vegetable powder and keep doing so. And soon we will start using the blender. One thing I want to mention, these olives, of course you will keep them, we don't throw them away. We will add them later into the soup. They were not just for giving flavor, we will eat them. So you see, it's now cooking on low flame, and this is supposed to be like this. We will now add our spices. So a little bit of this red salt from Hawaii. There we go. We will also add some black pepper. We will add Muscat nuts. I think nutmeg it's called in English, yeah. There we go. So have a look after 3 minutes of blending. I think this looks already pretty good. We will let this cook for another 5 minutes and then it's ready to eat. Pumpkin soup from the season, topped with fresh olives from my garden and some pistachio. Okay, my friends, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. I know there is one person who apparently does not enjoy these videos. Anyways, those who enjoy, feel free to put a thumb up, and you can also ask me questions and down there in the comments field. And also down there in the description, you will find all the ingredients and the exact measurements. Buon appetito. Na, wir haben uns so dran. Das ist Olive. Oh my God. Nothing beats a proper scappetta.